And the result to number two, 4 faults in a time of 45.65 seconds.
Thank you.